My name is Jeremiah Julio. I'm studying biostatistics and I'll get my Master of Science degree in 2015. I grew up in a coal mining town in China with a major coal mine at the upper wind direction of the whole city. The sky is always gray. So like I grew up thought the picture books with all the blue sky are just fantasies, not until I came to US. Seeing all the friends and relatives suffer from respiratory disease because of the pollution, I started get interest in public health and hoping to contribute. My mother, as an environmental epidemiologist, tell me if I want to do some impactful contribution to public health, I should start from learning statistics because it's a major tool for knowledge discovery. One of the projects I worked on is with biostatistics professor Brent Ku and Shi Honglin on their Superfund program, where we're trying to identify the interaction between a person's genotype and environmental pollutants such as sulfur, potassium, and nickel. Another thing of value about THGN experience is a supportive environment among students. For example, in our biostatistics cohort, we always go to class together, we do projects together, we help each other with homeworks, and we also hang out after class. After I graduate in May, I'll continue as a PhD in biostatistics in Harvard University. My research will be focused on refining current prediction methods for air pollution distributions. Through this refinement, we will be able to generate more precise information on the impact of air pollution on long-term and short-term health effects, and eventually we hope to use this information to form evidence-based recommendation for policymakers. I hope my research can one day help reduce air pollution in places like my hometown, and kids like me won't just think blue sky is a fantasy.